But let's do Eater, because I unlock this first. This is how they introduce me to the level. They just throw me in here, and I'm supposed to figure out what each thing does by just playing around with it. The aesthetic of this game is pretty interesting. I wouldn't say I like it, but I wouldn't say I dislike it either. The sound is also pretty interesting. I think the main part of this game is supposed to be about the sound design that they have. Okay, so it looks like this was a lock. We got raccoon. I have no idea what that is, so I guess we'll go in order since I can't. That's a panda? I thought it was a raccoon. This guy, right? I guess it's not a raccoon. Thing? Blue face? Wait. I think that is that, right? Oh, no, it's not. Okay. All Twitch add-ons for Firefox get really late notifications. Oh, that's interesting. I don't use Firefox. It's always given me trouble in the past, so I've stayed away from it, fortunately. Alright, so I guess here's our real level. That was our introduction, I guess. We got some stuff in the back. Looks like these need to be attached. Okay. That's pretty straightforward. Got a button. Fire, sure. This level is called Melter. Alright, so here's the actual level, looks like. We have these things here, and I'm supposed to figure out what's going on. They want whatever this is. Does not look appetizing, that's for sure. Okay, I guess I'm using these things to cook. I don't know how many I want to add. And turn it on? No? Oh, please do. Oh yeah, this is completely free. It's on Epic Games Store right now. For a limited time until next week, the 15th, I believe. So if you want to check it out and play it yourself, feel free. Oh, okay. Yeah, sure. Dropping something on there. Dropping something on there. What is going on? Are we cooking this now? Is this being cooked? It's sparkly. No. Already playing. We'll have an acid trip. Yeah, I can see that. Game is pretty trippy. Oh hey, cookbook. So, I have no idea what that is. Oh, I see. Yeah, okay. No, I want it to go down. Yeah, let me see if I can get my controller. I think this game probably might feel better with a controller. It just feels weird trying to manipulate these things with a mouse. I don't really know how they want me to do it. But yeah, have you ever heard the game Antichamber? That game was super trippy. And if you're on an acid trip on that one, I don't know what to tell you. I do have that on YouTube if you want to check that out. All right, so let's use my controller now. Is it any better? It might be worse. Please, please move. Okay, all right. I understand it a little bit more. I need to rapidly move my control stick instead of just doing it normally. That might be why it's awkward on mouse, because I didn't understand what they wanted me to do it. Anti-chamber? Yeah, I would definitely recommend it. It is quite crazy though, but I really enjoyed it. I had some people helping me out while I was playing, so it wasn't too bad. Alright, so we got our cookbook. Let's see what's going on. So we have this at halfway. We want our timer, I guess that's a timer, to like 7 o'clock. There we go. Yeah. Did it take out the things that were already in there? Hey Charizard, how's it going? You'd have a snack pantry? I would too, actually. That sounds like a wonderful plan. When I worked at a hospital, in the doctor's lounge, there was a snack pantry, as you might call it, and that was the best perk of the job. Just go in and grab some snacks. They had muffins, they had candy bars, chips, and pretty much anything that you want. Hey EMU, how's it going? Pretty short game? Sounds good. Please don't spoil me if you know how to do the things already. We have a basic idea, but we're still new. There we go. I think that's how I wanted to do this. Maybe. Is that too late? The money does buy happiness in snack form. Yeah. I agree. Snacks are the way of life. Checked it in one episode and was like 30 minutes long. I think I saw his video when I was looking up the gameplay, and yeah, I think it was like 45 minutes long. Still a little confused with exactly what I'm doing here, but try this again. So when we turn this, this turns on the burners. And then this goes. And I'm doing good. Thanks for asking. Alright, so we're following this cookbook. We got the heat up. We got the timer. We got the two thingies. And then we have that. And then those. Than that. Doesn't really tell me much. Should I just do it in that order? Because these don't interact with those. I can't move this. This just goes down. And then this. I'll just press one of each in this order, I guess. Let's try that. Don't remember anything like this? All right, sounds good. If you truly don't remember anything, then feel free to shout out whatever you want me to do, and I will try it. Oh, hey, we got something. Yeah. He did it. He's happy, it looks like. So I guess that this sign is the general I'm hungry thing. Do we have a new cookbook, or do I just do the same thing? No? All right. What's going on here? Just remember, it's really weird. It does seem quite weird. I guess I'm going to do the same thing, because I... Oh, hey. Oh, no, we have a new pan. Right? No? What do you want me to do, game? Okay. I think I'm going to use my mouse and then just use the controller for anything else. Try the other side. Well, let's move this. I don't know what the cheese are for. I mean, we still have the cheese down here. But then this animation happens. I mean, this cheese the mouse should be able to get, right? I guess that's what we're waiting for. We're just trying to feed these guys so they're content, and then they don't save their food. Okay, so let's just do the same thing. We're gonna turn the burner on. Gonna cook this. Are those all skulls that just appeared? Okay. Temperature. Got it. Timer. Got it. The thingy we cooked. Then that thing. And then the other thingy. Whenever I think this, I think viruses. But all right, cool. Guess we're gonna try this again. So this first, right? And then this. But we do have this other pan, right? I'm doing this by the book, literally. This is gone now, so this is completely done, looks like. Don't do anything. You're happy. You're not happy. Clicking on the cheese makes the rat come. So I need to cook this somehow. What happens if I turn it up all the way? I'm guessing by the skulls of death, this is not the way I want to do it. I guess we're just gonna experiment a little bit, see how this goes. But I mean, the other one we had the cookbook to tell us what to do, so I'm expecting that we might want to get another cookbook. I don't know. That's still skulls. I mean, that's happening whenever I do that. I mean, I tried doing the same thing. Okay, so we have half temperature. We have 7 o'clock time. We have the thing that we can't touch anymore. We have that water or something. And we have the cylinder things and whatever that is. So let's half health, half. There, that's at half. Put this at here. Maybe I need to do it beforehand. I tried doing that though, but then it just disappears, right? No, see, yeah, it doesn't stay there when I turn around. The Bolton left thing, yeah, but it used to be here and now it's not. So I'm thinking I'm done because he's satisfied. You can see, like he doesn't. He's good. This person still hungry. So I think it has to do with this, but I don't know how to. I'm trying to click on it. Nothing's happening. So what's the deal on that? Doesn't seem to be anything in the drawers. Maybe I can't do two actions at once. I can't like open the drawer and then also pour this or something. I close this to make sure I'm opening the drawers all the way. Yep. So I'm a little confused. Just make sure that we're touching all the things. Got the two cheeses. What if I... Okay, I put it away. We're gonna try this again. I'm gonna pour this thing down. Then we're gonna bring this over. Put it in. No idea. Giving myself more time. I'm still not entirely sure how we did the other one, to be honest. So that's kind of hindering my process here. But I do feel like since we did the other one, we should be able to have this one just fine. This one has green text. I don't know if that matters. That has blue. So maybe the green is for the green person? That doesn't really make sense. What is this pan for? Why can't I interact with it? When I use the controller, it does rumble whenever I'm over something I can interact with. And it does not rumble over that, so. Owl friend, hello. What are we missing, guys? Or there's some sort of clue we're overlooking. Yeah, this is death either way. I'm missing food. Yes. I mean, how am I supposed to get that food though? We've already solved this guy. I think this guy's done. We just need to get this guy. And then we'll get the cheese afterwards. I think that's our goal here. Problem is, I don't know how to cook whatever this plant is. And the cookbook is not really giving me any hints I can see. The knob at the bottom? No idea. Trying to click on it, doesn't do anything. I'm a little curious because these drawers and this doesn't do anything. Makes me think that forgetting something or missing something. I might want to restart this level just to get this guy back under control, and then we can see what we did to get that done. Because this is a little baffling to me, because I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. It sure is. It sure is. I had no idea what's going on. Right. Can we restart? Back here. Is this not it? Oh, wrong green thing. All right, got it. All right, Bubbles. All right, I guess that's what I was using it for. Okay, cool. Now we're here. We can down. There are recipe. Oh, that's okay. That's what the. All right. And then we did flame to half. At there. Did that. Try that again. This is not the first level. This is the fourth level. But then it can be like the second level or something. Depending on which ones you decide to do. Okay, I see what I was doing wrong. Hang on. Okay, I understand. Spoilers, by the way. This actually told me exactly the number I needed. I thought it was just, you know, just a random picture. I needed three of those and then five of those. So that's what was going on there. That's kind of silly. My bad, team. Now that these guys are satisfied, we can have the rat get its food. We got one cheese. And now we have the other cheese. What a spoiled rat. Also, by the way, if they didn't want the mouse to get the cheese, why did they leave it on the ground? Doesn't make sense to me. But okay, cool. That one took me longer than it should have, but it wasn't that bad. They gave me all the clues, I just didn't realize. Right, so that's eater done. So we have four levels done now. We have candy. And then let's see, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 left. Let's go to Vortex. That was the fourth level that I've done out of the 10. This is gonna be the fifth level out of 10. Unless you're saying that there's another set of levels. Alright, we have a spaceship. And it looks like we got a crack, so we're probably gonna need to fix that somehow. We'll move over the flaps, we'll move the thruster thingy somehow. Flip it over and see what's going on here. I feel very special with my thingamabobs here. Looks like I'm trying to make a radar here. That is not what I expected. There we go. This one's not in place. Let's put that in place. That looks pretty good. Yeah. Okay. So he's panicking because the ship doesn't work. He's panicking because no idea. Three plungers of some type. We got some buttons here to press. Looks like we got places to fix. Oh, I see. Yes. Things are outside the ship. I understand. I guess I'm just going to pick up everything, because why not? So, food and I guess that's water taken care of. One's very happy now. Hey, guy. Okay, he's here to fix our ship, it looks like. Yep, no. Hello? Trying to get on the crack. Finicky. I can't go the opposite direction, it seems, so sorry. There we go. Then what's the other thing we were back? Yeah. That looks like a color. I guess that's fixed now. Okay, now what? Oh, yeah, we got coordinates. Cool. I think we're done with this one. So I guess this is our, oh, it is, it's our screen. mean, there seems to be something up there. We jingle the hyper mabob to do the thing. Do I want to send him back out there? He's only here to fix things and everything's fixed. Do I want to put in this? He doesn't fit there. I mean, check mark, always a good thing. It's time for using the controller so we can figure out what we can interact with. None of that. We can interact with the buttons. What exactly does this do? It turns us, but it only turned to change this. And I don't see anything here, really, other than that thing. This blue thing. I mean, that's just to get him out there, so I don't think I want to fix that. Vital signs are good, it looks like. What does that sound mean? Was that doing anything? I think I wanted to do that, but I'm just checking. I don't really see what else we want to mess with. Oh, hey, we fixed the second version. The second line is up. There we go. That looks like a button that I want to press. That looked like cake. Am I just grabbing all the things in the universe? If you think I need the tip, you can give it to me, but I think we've made progress now, ish. Oh, okay. All right. Hang on. I think I'm supposed to press the button when I see that. It's my bad. Okay. I understand. Let me use a mouse. That would be smarter. A lot easier to do. This is speed. This is I guess we're waiting on that. We need to grab the other things. Oh, there we go. Okay. I'm gonna go back and forth till we find something we can pick up. There we go. Did it. Yeah, hyperdrive. Why does everything have a mouth? But that was cool. Right, on to level 6. A lot of eggs. It's called Log. We're gonna do the other one that we unlocked earlier. Candy. Hey team, thanks for watching this episode. If you're looking for more content, I have some playlists on your screen right now. And if you've enjoyed my videos at all, I'd really appreciate it if you could throw me a like, comment, or a subscription. They really, really help me out a lot. Thanks again, and I'll see you next time.